Here we go then. It's time to race in Mexico City, a place which gave Honda their first ever victory back in 1965. American Richie Ginther won from third on the grid. And what are the Honda-powered cars this year? Well, Red Bull have been going strong here in recent seasons, so can they keep that record going today? The Autódromo Hermanos Rodríguez, 2.6 miles of track that allows drivers to take full advantage of their cars, reaching speeds in excess of 220 miles per hour, and providing lots of opportunities for overtaking. The circuit features 17 corners, 10 to the right, and the remaining 7 going to the left. And I'm joined once again by Anthony Davidson to bring you the lowdown for today's race. Let's talk about Bird. What a season they've had. A well-deserved championship victory, and the pressure now surely off with the title already in the bag.
It really is well-deserved. I wouldn't say it's been a faultless title challenge, but certainly one that has been consistent and well-managed. Here's hoping they let off a bit of steam today and give us an exciting race.
It's time to see how our drivers are stacking up after yesterday's exciting qualifying session. Bird lines up on pole position. Sergio Perez lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Leclerc, Verstappen, Lewis Hamilton, and Bottas. Sainz, Ricciardo, Gasly, and Nick De Vries. Ocon, Raikkonen, Lando Norris, and Stroll. Kvyat, Latifi, Alexander Albon, and George Russell. Schumacher, Magnussen, Matsushita, and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track and get this Grand Prix underway. That's a spectacular victory then, and with it, the championship is secure. It's been a magnificent season, and they thoroughly deserve the cheers of the crowd here today. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, this was a real team victory. They put together a solid strategy today that appeared well suited to the conditions out on track. The driver did everything that was expected of them in the moment to really execute the team's plan to perfection, a shining example of how F1 really is a team sport.
Well, I'm thoroughly exhausted after the excitement of that race, but I'm sure it's nothing compared to our drivers here. They've worked hard to make it up there, and it's great to see them make their way out onto the podium. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Well, you